prisoner into custody. Petty officer,
hello,
get
guys,
that anus back.
Welcome
we
back.
We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
We're continuing where we left off with this cutscene. I had to do some adjustments.
He's got an employee ID.
I was having problems, as you remember. I was in
Michael
Aaron
Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
I hope it's fixed now.
That's not my name.
That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war,
and I will finish that war.
Aegis guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast
people
work,
like that
well
are basically
done.
Annoying.
Prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Start a war and finish a war.
Ars Aeternum.
Basically innocent people, but because
stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Salters, dude.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.
Let's go. But yeah, like, I hope the issue is fixed because I was having drops in frames in the last episode. I mean, the first episode. I tried many fixes. Hopefully now it's fixed. Or at least more stable in the drops. I don't know what is going on. Maybe it's the optimization for these GPUs and CPUs, but yeah. I see, then, so I'm gonna go to the GPU because I know he means good to me because he's a good old pal. So let's go. Is this mine?
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
I hate flying, yes, but you know what? If I fail to drive, Ethan is here. Autopilot? Okay.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, son.
This is the cool part. Are we going? This is cool, man. Losing booster fuel.
Atmosphere drag acceptable. Stand by for redirect.
How do we turn off booster? Oh, there we go. What now?
Vector 10 hours, 16 minutes. Fire at will, fire at will.
You got eyes on this, Reyes?
Affirmative.
We got incoming.
Let's get in there.
Why am I driving? I suck at driving. Holy frick.
Lock onto a target, sir.
Battle needs increasing.
Get a lock on these guys!
Good kill.
Nice, 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 nice.
Good effect on target.
Dead.
Enemy ship down. Target
dead. Holy fuck, I'm gonna die. That was scary. No, we need to lock on. Dead. Okay, calm down. Dead. Where? This is like Star Wars, man, except it's just... Frick.
Last one, Raider!
Is that it? Is that all
sir,
of them?
One set-up ship in the AO, still active!
Where?
All Sato, direct fire on that enemy
Holy frick. And we didn't drop FPS, or at least I didn't notice it, like I did in the previous episode. Let's go. Are we refueling on that ship? Because, like, it's gonna take some time. I'm trying, I'm sorry.
I'm getting some abnormal readings. Same, checking static pressure.
This is gonna automatically? Oh my god.
What is that?
Scars, concentrate all fire on that super carrier.
360
down! Rod,
what are we doing?
Fly, I'll shoot.
Aye, sir.
Let's go, Ethan.
You keep those turrets up.
Keep driving, I'll shoot. That's probably the best line you're gonna hear.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons.
Kid, guy, bud,
that is
bud.
No disgrace.
Frick, dude. There's a lot of things happening, and I don't know what I'm shooting. I'm just spamming.
Retreat!
Retribution is moving to intercept course for tactical collision.
They're ramming it. Do not execute collision.
Captain's orders, 1-1.
Holy fuck.
Multiple casualties aboard.
All stations, Retribution's in trouble. Focus fire on that super carrier.
Tigris is engaged.
What, that one or this one?
They jumped
in hyperspace? Or hyperspeed, like in Star Wars.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get the red. Guide us in.
Copy.
Oop, there was a lag, a small lag.
Copy, you're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger 2, Lima, coming in now.
There we go, we dropped. There we go.
Good locks, we'll take it from here.
Charlie Delta, copy.
That is some cool shit. I mean, this technology right here.
1-1 to Retribution! What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here! Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy in the salt.
Yeah.
They are crazy. They are basically willing to destroy their own ship carrier or whatever it was. Just so we can have some casualties.
Affirmative, you?
Still here, Ethan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson,
standing,
get us
sir.
Out of here.
Try and 1-2, lines are snagged. Alright, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
Okay.
We got you, sir.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes.
Bruce, thanks, bud. Ethan?
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Red's Air Boss. Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it? What was Alder thinking? Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder. The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
Can I get that?
Boss, how many made it back? Scar 2's are in the net. After that, you're it.
Ethan? Where's Ethan? Bud, you need to come with us. I feel safer with that dude because, like, he's a robot. He can take a beating. He can beat
yeah.
people.
We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
And now I have to be the protector of this girl, because I feel like I'm obliged.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'm holding. But can you help? Because like I'm.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
There we go. That beta servers.
The captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
True.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Yeah, man. But like, you need to have
wait
less casualties.
Captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Well, he's dead.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board? I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
I'm the new captain?
You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineering, get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Glad to hear that.
Get the Admiral on the line.
Copy.
We got people
Tom's
on
officer,
our side,
Stratcom,
so.
Top cat's over.
Roger. Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron.
Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
We see Admiral Reyes.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander.
That's
you are
me.
Now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. God
I'll try.
Speed, captains. Top cat out.
You've got
made
no
a
airway.
Force with
go without
efforts.
It. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there. All of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
I'll try.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Yeah, I'm going
not
down.
This, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours.
Glad to hear that.
Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
Man, the music. So good.
The indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider.
Wait, her name is Nora? Yeah. Can I be over there? Because I want to be over there. It looks cool. I like the atmosphere, you know. Shh. Let's see what they got. Do they have, I don't know, FaceTime here? Disciplinary review.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, flyboy.
All right. So, Admiral Raines, a man of great wisdom, has ordered us...
Are you brown-nosing right now? You're totally brown-nosing.
This is the Navy. I believe the proper term is blue-nosing. May I continue?
Please.
Thank you. As part of the Admiral's progressive command decree, our evaluation process includes an interview to be filed by a squad mate of lateral rank in this case. That's yours truly.
Be advised, I will be recording my interview with you as well, so watch your ass. Tread accordingly, Lieutenant.
Noted. Let's talk a little bit about your disciplinary record.
Let's not.
It's on the list, Saul.
Go ahead.
Okay.
You had some issues with Major Kenny.
Major Kenny was a major blowhard, and he was full of shit. And his wife was a stuck-up room rider.
Oh, man. I'm gonna have to edit this.
Whatever.
Well, to keep things copacetic, just tell the snake shit story.
You are gonna have to edit this.
I know.
So, I overhear this guy in a bar talking about having the record for flying low. Says he can fly under snake shit. So I chime in.
Of course you do.
And I tell him that you can only tie the record for flying low.
Right, because eventually you're just landing or crashing.
Bingo. So I see the guy the next morning on the way out to the transport, and I say, good morning, snake shit. And he says, that's major snake shit, Lieutenant Salter.
And that was Major Kenny.
One of the same. Never got back on track after that.
You buzzed his house in San Anselmo while his wife was hosting the officer's wives club formal in the backyard, so...
I was doing a little low-flying myself. Apparently made quite a mess.
You were grounded
several
times. But when the Major retired, he signed the petition for my Distinguished Flying Cross, so, hey, guess he got over it.
Why should you be re-upped?
I have everything it takes in spades. I understand risk. I multitask like a mother... really well. And I take myself and the equipment to the peak of proficiency. Plus, I can beat anybody like a drum. Shit goes down, you want me up.
That's for damn sure. Can't argue with that.
Better not.
All right, I think my work here is through.
Get ready, Reyes. You're next. I'm not nice like you.
Roger that, Fever.
That was nice. Armory inspection.
Bureau of Firearms paid us a surprise visit.
I didn't hear about this.
Our enterprising Russian brethren did a little import-export deal with their Canadian friends. Exhibition hockey game / military surplus sale.
Illegal.
Highly. Navy brought in the Bureau of Fleet-Wide Inspection. Big crackdown.
They turned this place over?
They were here less than 5 minutes. They took a cursory glance at the inventory. Adjusted their triggers to a 5-pound pull.
Is this... about
nice.
The weapons?
Firearms, alcohol, tobacco. Was a time a man could buy whiskey, cigarettes, and a .45 all in the same aisle of the same store.
The good old days.
One of the many signs I was born too late. Do my eyes deceive me, or is there a big-time jack pilot on my bridge?
Figured I'd come and see how the other half lives.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Let's see this. These are all locks? Lieutenant Nick Reyes, that's me. Salter Nora. A member of SCAR Team 1. I'm assuming that's my team. Yeah, Commander SCAR. Okay. This is... he's from the Marines. But I'm pretty sure Omar is gonna be under my wing again. E31 or Ethan, I'm not wrong. McCallum, who's McCallum? I don't remember her. I know this guy. Yeah, I mean, these are all people that we need to basically either meet or sacrifice or save in a way, so yeah. Most wanted board? Really? Admiral Koch. Okay. Selene Koch. Don't worry. Minraya, Vlad, Darhachev, Caleb. These are people that we have not met Let's see. We're not gonna worry about these people. These are the only people we're gonna worry about.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is flooded. We are primed to drop on your go, sir.
Ready.
Sir.
Let's go.
He now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch aside.
Right.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Mission Alanza. OA in 3, 2, 1.
We're going in hyperspace. Already?
Status.
Location accuracy is 0.97. Hull integrity below normal.
We're having a lot of damages.
I'll get us in.
Steady
on
as
the
she
hall.
Goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Yes,
safe and sound.
Commander, Tigris is set for close air support. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the
Let's
commentator.
Go.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Okay. Is someone gonna press the button? No, it's automatic.
Staff Sergeant Omar
Future.
On the well deck. Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Are we close? Yeah, that... Okay. Assuming I need to open it since I'm the guy here between the ladies, so.
Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Can I get that?
Let's choose your loadout, sir.
Yes, I can. Oh, yeah.
Is that a Volk, Griff?
Volk?
Break
it.
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out is
Ooh.
There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
There we go. And this one can be not the heavy, since we don't have heavies, not the shotguns, since we don't have shotguns. I don't like the pistols, so we are stuck with the karma. I'm gonna go with the reflex on this one, so we can have some type of versatility, so we can, I don't know, shoot something. What about these? Nope, we cannot change, not those, but we can change this. Higher health and less collision damage. I'm gonna keep that because, yeah. Let's go. Confirm for mission. Make it personal, you know? Sorry for scratching my nose, like, my nose is stopped. I'm having allergies to pollen. Who would have thought? I thought I'm not allergic to pollen, but I guess I am. Since I had some problems, like my nose feels like I'm about to sneeze, but I'm not sneezing. My eyes get teary, and my skin is basically gets, I don't know, like this little rashes, and like they come and go, and like a lot of times it's just scratching. Apparently, it's rare. Get them, but I got them. I'm one of those rare people.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Wants to die.
You're the right man for the job, Chris. May Alder.
But yeah, it is what it is.
Finger shaping up.
And then you learn, you know.
Ethan,
thought I wasn't, but I guess I am, or maybe I somehow became allergic. Poland. Not Poland. Poland. Spring thing it cool they sprinkle on whatever needs to be sprinkled on as inseminated. So technically I'm allergic to insemination.
What are these packs for, man?
For power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep your control in zero G.
Ethan, you're coming,
you
right?
Know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard,
ooh,
sir.
Thanks, man. Let's go. Listen, bud, he's
true,
mine.
But deserving attempt at humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock.
Omar, come on, bud.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rover's very capacity. Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go. Ethan is like,
eyes up on your hats.
They're just being assholes. Come on, dudes.
Earth Lunar Gateway Port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams.
Ethan is like such a
Alphas
nice guy, like you're treating like shit.
Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Let's go.
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
I'm gonna do everything to protect Ethan because, like, he may be a weaponized robot, but he's nice. Like, I bet that if he could, he would save everyone. Well, he deserved it. Let's go, Ethan. It's me and you, bud. Holy fuck, we're flying, it's halo time.
I got him!
Ooh, that's enemy, that's enemy, that's enemy. There we go, he's done. Holy fuck, that's a lot of explosions. Dude. Ethan, you were on that side,
Ethan,
so
you good?
Good to hear that, bud.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in here. Take this terminal. Push that
down. Omar, but stop kicking his butt. I'm gonna kick your butt because.
That's our access point. Let's stack in.
Oh, I get it why I'm slow now. Now I get it. Here we go. Yay, gravity, who would have thought? I'm opening it, I'm the captain. Let's go. Okay, nobody. Oh, so many died. A lot of sips. Can I shoot this? Yes, I can. Yay. Let's go over here. Woohoo! Ethan, no bud, we are gonna get sucked into that. Let's go. Okay. It's just like multiplayer. Thought I'm gonna fall, but...
Let's get to him.
Dude, that's attention to detail. Oh, hell no. Hell no. I didn't know that you didn't shoot him open. Whoa. Dude. There we go. Jesus Christ, dude. Contact! Oh no! They get sucked in. See? Easy. Who was here? Saw someone here. Hell yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go, dead, dead, dead. Nope, nope, not dead. He's not dead. Nope. Why? Thanks, Salter. You're amazing. Hell yeah! Where's gravity now? Who has gravity now? Me? Me do. Whoa, whoa. Yep. Woo-hoo-hoo. Dude, stop throwing nades. You're gonna kill us. No, 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 no. Why are you doing this? That's the one thing that I don't understand. What do you get out of this war, guys? PO3 Goodwin? Okay. Okay, okay, he's dead. Those are our guys because they don't get highlighted. You, on the other hand, are not a work guy. Okay. Let's go. Nice. Whoa, Omar. Sorry. No, Private. I'm sorry. What the fuck was that?
Get cover.
How about that, huh? You like that? No. Woohoo! Ethan, you better kill him, bud. He's your kind. There we go. He's done. Dunzo. Should I?
The hunter shields are outstanding.
Nah.
Commandeer one.
But I probably should get some ammo. If I can. That is. Where are we going? Am I supposed to take the shield? Fine.
How did they spec, Ethan?
High velocity.
I'll get
fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain.
But I want the charges.
Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scott, take point.
Fine. I'll take the shield. Let's go.
Concourse C.
Salter.
Coast Guard's not far.
I'm going to call her Nora from now on.
Inbound. Hold your line.
have no gravity. I'm running low on this ammo, and this ammo is a good one. Oop. Come on. No. There we go. And here's the ammo. Nice. There we go. Now that's a F-Spar torch. We could get that instead of holding on.
Terminal secure behind us.
Okay.
Get the wounded to safety.
I'm going with this one. Holy fuck, man. A lot of ships. Well, those are not ships.
Let's move.
Let's go. I'm with minigun. I'm ready. I frightened him. Jesus, dude. Oh my god, dude, you are one crazy son of a bitch. Salter, you better hang on. Ethan, bud, you were supposed to save us, not destroy us. Were the chosen one. There you go. That's my bud right there. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't, dislike this video. Subscribe for more if you want. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.